Right. Here we go. Sapamira, number two. Again, not much sunshine. So we will just have to see what we'll get. Snails in these, so obviously the snails like it in here. So looking not bad. So bad at all. So that's the seed potato. Getting a few out of this one, which is promising. Got a busy deer ahead of us, so I'm having to do this a little bit quicker than I would normally. I think number wise this is not too bad. But again, not very big, so we'll just have to see what the final weigh has in store for us. Generally, it is the bigger, more of them. So this had a bit of sunshine on it for a bit, so I think that's why they're a bit bigger. But yeah, I'll have to say what the final weigh is. But I think that is going to be it, I think. So, just the last couple to arrive to show the cells. Yeah, I think that is going to be it. So yeah, much, much better harvest out of this. So there you go. So I don't know if you can see that. Zoom in a little bit. So there you go. Not bad at all. So I just need to give them away. So let's see what we've got out of this lot. This might be 2.5. 2.5 pound, I guess. Bit. There you go. So, this one. Nice. Okay. So, it's on. It's on 0. So, that is 2.89. So take these off and try again. So 2.89. So nearly £3. So I think the extra light that these got obviously makes a difference.